La dibuixant historietista iraniana Marjan Satrapi ha guanyat el premi Liber Press de Periodisme, que reconeix aquells periodistes, músics i cineastes que lluiten per la llibertat i la democràcia. Satrapi ha presentat recentment la seva primera pel·lícula Persepolis, basada en la seva pròpia novel·la gràfica. Una obra d'indubtable valor humà que barreja l'humor amb les reflexions. El film ha estat èxit de vendes i crítiques i Satrapi ha recollit nombrosos premis tant a Europa com a Estats Units. Recentment, el llargmetratge ha estat seleccionat al Festival de Cannes, fet que ha provocat nombroses protestes a l'Iran.
My movie is not about the Islamic integrism. This is something to start with. Second of all, it's not making joke. It's two different things. I mean, something is making joke is being condescending and not respecting the stuff. Another thing is to use the humor. It's two different things. When, for example, somebody like Benigni makes La Vita è Bella, this is not a joke about Shoah. He used the humor, and for me that is the most powerful movie that has ever been made about Shoah. For me, Benigni does not make joke. He used the humor. That is what I try to do. It's not making joke. It's two different things, you know. I am not making mockery of people. I'm using humor. That is a way to be. It's a way to be. I always say it's not a documentary about my life. It's things that are based on the experiences that I have had, on the things that I have seen, etc. But it's not, you know, it's not like my life of every day exactly how it was. I use my own story to be able to describe what has happened around me. And the reason I do that is that I don't want to become a political or sociological or historical statement. I want it to be at a very personal level. So, and at a very personal level, I am at a very personal level. They existed, we just put them apart, we took the story, and then from the story we had to create a cinematographical language narration. So that was another work to do. It was not, you know, it's not because you have a good comic, that from a good comic you make a good movie, because you really have to make a cinematographic narration, and that is a completely other language. So, black and white, certainly, simple, certainly not, and minimalist, certainly not neither. I mean, they are not simple, they're very complicated, but they're so complicated that you don't see that they are complicated. That means that I guess this is a compliment that you make me. I am flattered, because for me, you know, when you make a drawing or something, it should be like a makeup, you know. A makeup is good if you don't see what the lady has made. You just see that she's more beautiful, but you don't know all the work that has been made behind. That's what we try to do. It was very complicated, actually, to do it. I don't know. I mean, I have never thought that I was working, you know. For me, it has always been, you know, I always enjoyed very much. It has always been like a hobby. And the day that I consider what I do as a work, then it will become very painful, and then I won't do it anymore. So for me, it's not real work, you know. It's a lifestyle.
¿Has vivido una revolución y una guerra?
Pues sí.
¿Y has visto muchos muertos?
Unos cuantos.
Vaya, de pasada.
Cuando les digo de dónde soy, me miran como si fuera salvaje. Para ellos somos unos fanáticos que se pasan el día peleándose. ¿Y crees que es motivo para renegar de tus orígenes? ¿No te acuerdas de lo que dije? Sé siempre íntegra contigo misma.